भाई सर है, मेरा नाम मनोज गलत एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। आज की वीडियो के जो टॉपिक होगा वो इफ़ यू आर कमिंग टू साउथ अफ्रीका, सो व्हाट विल बी द बेस्ट वे और चीपर वे इन दिस कोविड टाइम टू रीच हियर, इट्स लाइक अदर देन स्पेशल जो स्पेशल फ्लाइट्स। ओके, सो वी गोना टॉक अबाउट दिस विद नितिन, हु जस्ट केम मे बी बिफोर, या ही जस्ट केम बिफोर वन वीक, नॉट मे बी, सो ही केम दिस वन बिफोर वीक, सो ही विल टेल यू एग्जैक्ट हाउ डिड यू मैनेज टू कम हियर एंड How much did he spend on the flights and what was the process? Was it easy or was it hard? Everything in detail. So, Nitin, welcome back again on my YouTube channel. Let others know, our viewers know, how can they get here if they are coming in this COVID time. So, how is it? Is it easy or is it hard?
Listen, actually, it's like normal. Like, if there are a lot of special flights available now. But the cost around for the special flights is almost around 1 lakh, more than 1 lakh.
That's true. It's like he just said, if you are coming through the special flight, so it will cost you around, you can say, almost 1 lakh. It's like 94,000, 93,000, but it's like you can say approx 1 lakh. Okay,
apart from this special flight, there are two options. It's like first option is like we can book from anywhere in India. We can come from Lufthansa. Okay, you have to go to Germany and you can come to South Africa. Option is there, but you have to get the German transit visa.
Okay, so if they are coming through any country, they need visa, transit visa.
Yeah, only in Germany.
Okay, the Lufthansa only in Germany.
Lufthansa only having that option actually from India anywhere destination.
Okay.
They can start from anywhere, from Bangalore, Delhi, Mumbai, whatever. They can transit from Germany to South Africa. That's the only option available right now, available here, apart from special flight. Now we are using some extra tricks or something, like we can say like that, we can also come to South Africa. Like now the immigration, Indian immigration says that if you are traveling in Emirates or Qatar Airways, you can travel till the final destination we can consider as Dubai or Doha.
So there's an alternate way also. It's like if you want to come in South Africa, come to South Africa for your pilot training, so you can come through Dubai, Qatar, why these countries. But for them, do we need like special visa or transit visa, something like this?
We need the 1 month visa for that.
So we can basically take the tourist visa also.
Yeah, tourist visa for 30 days. Tourist visa is just cost around 6,000 rupees.
6,800 rupees.
Yes, including the insurance.
Okay, including the insurance.
So
if anyone wants to get that visa, tourist visa, so what will be the process?
There are a lot of agents available there. Then like mainly for VFS Global.
Okay.
There are lot of regional office are there. Once you approach it, not only VFS, you can approach any travel agent also.
Okay.
They will not charge you much, just 100 rupees, 200 rupees extra, that's it.
Okay, right.
They will do with everything, just need your ticket copy, Emirates or Qatar Airways ticket copy, and your passport copy, and your return ticket from Dubai.
So if we have tickets from India to Dubai, Dubai to South Africa.
Yeah, and we need one more ticket, that is Dubai to...
It's like a return ticket.
Yeah, return ticket, but the thing was, we can cancel the ticket after 2-3 days back.
You need also return ticket, that ticket you can book the full refundable ticket.
Yes.
It will little expensive, I think, if you
but
book
you
any refundable ticket. Yeah, but yes, it will little expensive if you book, but after that you can cancel that ticket and you will get full refund. First thing, you will need tickets from, if you are coming via Dubai or Qatar, so from India to Dubai, Dubai to back India, and Dubai to again South Africa. It's like this, and you will also need your tourist visa for that part, for Dubai or Qatar if you're going to.
For this complete ticket, I just paid around 85,000. In that 85,000 for 25, I returned back.
Okay.
Because the return ticket was
85 is also including the return ticket.
Yeah, including return ticket, 85. I just paid around only 60,000 to be here.
Okay.
25,000 full refund, I got it from the airline.
Guys, I can still understand it's little expensive. See, at that time when I came here, I also visited 18,000. Literally, 18,000 is just like, you'll see, oh, how is it expensive? But you can see the time now, it's a pandemic now, and
yes,
COVID is going through everywhere. And that's why, if you want to avoid the special flights, that was the way you can come through South Africa, come to the South Africa for your pilot training. And if you don't want to waste your time, and how much
that
time did you take for your visa for South Africa?
For South Africa visa, I took only 1 week, 1 week time.
So that depends also,
within 5 days.
But I got, when at that time I got in half month, but that also depends. So maybe someone can get in 1 week, someone can get in 1 month, someone can get in 2 months. That depends. So just go through all paperwork, and if you have like proper papers and there's nothing less, so you will get easily and you'll not take time for visa also. So that was the way you can come to South Africa if you want to, like, come as soon as possible and via cheaper way and cheaper flights. So that depend on you, how do you want to do all these things. That depend totally upon you guys. So one more thing I would like to add in this video, if guys you are booking tickets, so please remember this thing: book the same flight. Like if you are booking from India to Dubai, Dubai to again South Africa, so book Emirates all the way. Don't change your flight, okay? Otherwise you'll get stuck there and you'll blame us that you told us you can come this way. So okay, please remember this thing: book with the same flight. And
the main thing, because in Dubai there are 3 airports.
Yeah, right.
So if you are coming from the IndiGo or any other airlines, you have to shift the airport. So if you are coming out from the airport, you have to stay 7 days quarantine in Dubai. So we don't want to do that. So just comes the same airline, book in the same airline all the tickets.
Yeah, it's like book with the Emirates all the way, and then you can reach here and we will welcome you here, or we will meet you. Don't worry about this, and yeah,
we can fly together.
Yeah, we can fly together. So that's all about it. So thank you, Nitin.
Thank you so much
for being with me and for explaining everything to our viewers, and they'll be very glad. Guys, if you have any comments, just write it down and you can DM me. I'll let him know also, like, these are the comments. He will also read and he will try to reply all those comments. And yeah, that's it for today's video. I think you guys will love this video. If you love, please like, and if you don't, hit the dislike button. It depends on you, okay? So in the last, our dialogue: bye bye, take care, khuda hafiz, mande matram, milte hain ek na video mein. Jai hind guys.